In Minnesota, you probably called it duck duck gray duck. If you grew up in the beautiful state of Iowa like I did,
or Wisconsin,
you know it as duck duck goose.
We sent Minnesota native and gray duck supporter Kent Erdahl digging on this very important story. Kent?
Well, there's no doubt that Minnesotans are outnumbered here, but should we all simply give in and simply cave to what's trendy? Absolutely not. Remember, duck duck gray duck is actually a slightly different game, and I spoke to an expert who says that gives us all on team gray duck the edge.
We now know the Minnesota Vikings' brand new touchdown celebration Monday night ignited an age-old war between duck duck gray duck and duck duck goose. But forget about the names. Which game is actually better?
Purple duck.
We asked
white
an
duck.
Actual authority.
Gray duck.
The guy in the lead there is Mark Blagan, St. Kate's Dean of Health Sciences. He scoured campus to find a panel of volunteers to discuss this controversy.
But what was it called? Duck, duck.
Gray duck.
Yes, the panel was pretty one-sided.
Where are you from?
From Maine.
Maine. Where is everybody else from?
Minnesota.
We know that Minnesota is in the minority across the country in this game, but why is duck, duck, gray duck the way to play? Mark.
When you give a child choice, right, they're gonna buy into it and believe you a little bit more. And so by saying duck, duck, gray duck, or duck, duck, purple duck, orange duck, you're giving them some choice in the game, and that's gonna motivate them.
Now, Adam Thielen gave a very moving thesis on it last night.
Yeah, duck, duck, gray duck, because then you can deceive people with, you know, purple duck, yellow duck, and then when you say gray duck, they gotta chase you.
Yep. He's got it. He's spot on.
And there's actual science there.
Not specifically around duck, duck, gray duck. We need to be clear on that. But about giving kids ownership and the ability to make choice, they're going to engage and exercise for longer periods of time and hopefully develop a lifelong habit.
So there's no actual study on duck, duck, gray duck yet?
Not that I know, but maybe with this group we could do it.
Silver duck.
For now, it's still an unscientific study. But is theory tested? Well.
Gray duck.
Had a lot of research today. Now, by the way, there's one more.
Yeah.
There's one more question out there that has not been settled, even in Minnesota. Is it gray, G-R-A-Y,
all
or
right.
G-R-E-Y?
Oh, my. You know what? Just say duck, duck, goose, and you don't have to worry about
That's
it.
That's right.
That's my vote.
Tomato, tomato.
I love that you got him to sit in a suit in a circle to do this story.
And he had leather-bottom shoes there, so he stayed on his feet. That was very talented.
Yes, it was.
Yes.
All right,
I could
for
think
that
of nobody
journalism.
Better for that hard-hitting story
than our Kent Erdahl.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
I appreciate that.
Very well done.